Hey guys, welcome back to my channel and I hope you all are having a good time. In this video, I'm going to talk about something really important for all us women. I have found out this amazing product that I'm going to share with you in this video. And I'm very sure that this will be very useful to all of you. Coming back to the topic of vaginal discharge, so I would like to share some information before even I share about the product. So vaginal discharge is not something new to all of us women. As we all grow into our teen age, we all are very familiar and this is a very important part of our reproductive system. Vagina produces its own discharges which are really required for your reproductive cycle, as well as it also keeps your vaginal health healthy. So there are different types of vaginal discharge. I will come to that topic later on in this video. But what is vaginal discharge? So our vagina secretes a lot of fluid inside it to keep the vagina healthy and keep it away from infections or any kind of germs entering into vagina, so that our uterus and fallopian tube and ovaries and overall reproductive system is healthy. The next thing which is more important about vaginal discharge is that why we do have vaginal discharge. So I've already mentioned that earlier, it keeps our vagina healthy. The second important thing about vaginal discharges is that it also helps in the reproduction cycle of female. When a sperm enters your body, the vaginal discharge helps your sperm to travel to the uterus and the fallopian tube and takes it close to the ova so that your ova can get fertilized. This is a very natural process, girls, and you don't have to be shy about it. And I think it's very important as a woman, as a girl, for all of us to understand what is vaginal discharge, and we should not be shy about talking about it. In fact, we should be very familiar with what it is and how it is done, how our body produces the vaginal secretions, fluids and discharge, and how to take care of it is more important. Secondly, coming to the point of different types of vaginal discharge, there is something called as healthy vaginal discharge, and then there is something also called as unhealthy vaginal discharge. The healthy vaginal discharge does not have any foul smell and it does not cause any irritation to your body. The healthy vaginal discharge, when you wipe with the tissue, it can be easily wiped and makes your skin clean. Whereas the unhealthy vaginal discharge is very smelly, it has odor, it does not get wiped easily from your tissue paper or with your tissue paper. Also, it does not keep your vagina healthy. In fact, it does spread infection to all over the vagina and cause lot of irritation like itching and sensitivity around your vaginal area. The another important thing about a vaginal discharge is that the healthy vaginal discharge, it is very regular and timely. Like after you menstruate, during the ovulation time, a woman produces a lot of vaginal discharge. That is the sign that your ovaries and your ova and the egg is getting ready for the reproduction, and this is the right time to try or conceive for a baby if you're planning to. If the ova does not get fertilized, the uterus gives a signal to your brain to start your menstrual cycle after 28 days or 35 days, whatever your menstrual cycle is, and everything comes out of your vagina. Whereas the unhealthy vaginal discharge is not timely. It can happen to a woman anytime, whether you're menstruating, ovulating, or even if you're not you during that phase, it can come out anytime. It does have color like greens and yellows and pinkish fluids in it, and it does cause a lot of problems. Also, vaginal discharge, also called other kind of reproductive diseases, as well as it causes urinary tract infection. So these are the brief of vaginal discharge, why it is important, why is it important to take care of it, and why it is important to treat it on time. Because if you have something which is very irritating to you, which is troubling you, which is giving you pain, then it is the time to give attention to your vagina and see a doctor or a gynecologist. Okay, so there are a lot of home remedies to take care of your vagina and vaginal health. You can clean your vaginal health by yourself at home. There are a lot of remedies, but how to take care of, if in case you have healthy vaginal discharge or unhealthy vaginal discharge, how to take care of it? Like some people, the amount of vaginal discharge that we women get out of our vagina is a lot of variation. Some people get a little amount of the discharge and some people get heavy discharge, and it also depends on what phase we are in. So when you have extremely vaginal discharge, you can use something called as panty liners. The product that I love using is called Everteen daily panty liners. One thing with which is really important for your vaginal health is to keep your vagina dry all the time so that it does not cause any irritation. Summer is the time when most of us get urinary tract infections and problems around our reproductive area. So I will just show you how this Everteen panty liners can help you to keep your vagina dry and clean. The first and the most important thing is to avoid any kind of problem to occur. So when you have a regular vaginal discharge, the best thing is to keep your vagina dry and clean. So what you can use is that you can use these thin panty liners. They have cotton layering on top of it. It is 100% natural cotton top layer in Everteen daily panty liners. They help to protect your vagina from any kind of humidity as well as wetness. It keeps your vagina dry, as well as whatever vaginal discharge you have coming out of your body, it gets soaked into your panty liners, and they are very light and thin in feel, so they are very easy to wear. Even if you wear them for everyday use, depending on what condition you are in, you can definitely feel very light, comfortable, stress-free, and you will not even feel that you're wearing something. Another important thing is that these panty liners are individually wrapped. So even if you open one panty liner, the other ones are still sealed and closed, so they do not catch germs. And once you open one panty liner, it is totally fresh out of the pouch. They are also odorless and they do not have any scented smell to it. So if you have sensitive skin down there, it does not irritate your sensitivity areas. In the one box of panty liners, you get 30 panty liners for the price of 166 Indian rupees only. And another important thing about these panty liners is that they also have expiry date, so they have 36 months of expiry date from the date of manufacturing. And why we all need to have one panty liner in our bag all the time? Because during and between menstrual cycle, we do have days when we have very light menstrual periods, when we don't need a whole thick long pad of menstrual pad, because you are basically wasting the menstrual pad, as well as you are also giving your skin down there a lot of heat. So what you can do is that when you have light menstrual periods or very light spotting, or if you have any kind of vaginal discharge which makes your area down there very wet, you can use panty liners every day and you will feel really refreshed, and it will keep you very happy as well, because you will not have any irritation down there. It also avoids any kind of infections to multiply and occur. It will reduce your visits to the gynecologist. And how you can use these panty liners is also as a backup for menstrual cups and tampons. If you're someone who love experimenting with different kind of female hygiene products like I do, then you will love these panty liners, because these can be used as a backup for menstrual cup. When you use menstrual cup, you're very new and you're not sure whether it might leak. If you suspect that your menstrual cup will leak, then you can definitely back your menstrual cup or your tampon with a panty liner to keep yourself stress-free. And if you also have problems at a later age, some women get urinary incontinence problem, that is irregular passing of urine, or the urine leak. leakage problems. When you cough or you get any pressure on your abdomen, it usually happens after pregnancy or delivery. If you have a vacuum delivery or if you have stitches in your vagina after you deliver naturally through vagina. So if you have any kind of urinary incontinence, that is urinary leakage problem, you can also use these panty liners as backup in your panty, and they will be very light in your panty. They will keep your panty dry all the time and you can change them anytime. And also women who are at the age of menopause or who are going through menopause, which is like irregular periods as well as urinary incontinence problem, they can also use these panty liners. Everteen panty liners are very good to keep your daily hygiene, and I'm very sure once you keep your hands on them, you will never turn back. And I really like that they are easily available in India. You can get them from online, so you don't even have to go to a medical store to buy them. These Everteen panty liners are easily available in India online at Amazon, Flipkart and Snapdeal, and you do get some discounts if there is a sale going on, and they can easily deliver at your home all over India, so that is also a plus point. You don't have to go and visit a medical store. These panty liners are also very good to keep yourself and your panty stain free. You don't have to stress about when you are going out or you are at home. It will keep you away from a lot of embarrassment. These are chemical free and they can last really long. One panty liner can be used for 2 to 5 hours depending on how much discharge you have. Another important time when you can use your Everteen panty liners is after intercourse or after having sex. Women who have sex or who are sexually active are more keen to vaginal discharge because the semen comes out of your body the next day of your intercourse and it keeps coming irregular times whole of the day, and it is really irritating. So after having your good time, you can always use Everteen panty liners and they will keep you stress free. So guys, I hope you got a lot of idea on how you can use Everteen panty liners. I love this product. I am so hooked to it and it is 100% natural. I love the feel of it. It totally feels stress free. You don't feel that you're wearing anything, and they're really great alternative to pads when you have some problem down there, and it is great for keeping your daily and everyday hygiene. You can keep them in your bag or handbags anytime whenever you are traveling, and use them whenever you want them, or you can share it with your female friends. If you want to buy them, check out my video description for all the links. I hope this video was useful to all of you. I love my Everteen panty liner and I'm sure you will give it a try. Thank you so much for watching, and I shall catch you very soon in my next vlog. If you haven't subscribed to my YouTube channel SuperPrincessjo, make sure you give this video a big like, subscribe, click on that subscribe button and hit on the bell icon so that I can catch you very soon in my next vlog. Bye. Bye.